hate mixing potions. All the complicated formulas and measuring. I'll never get it right.
Ugh. Must you want to be wizards do your homework in here? Oh, you're stinking up the place.
Pick up the pace, Gus. We're ready to mix the final ingredient.
Yeah, this essence of Hydra Scales won't keep long.
Okay, okay. Hey, did you add the beetle wings before or after the crocodile tears?
Too late for that now. Oh, this is it. The final ingredient for shrinking potion. Okay, let's do it.
Hey, aren't they supposed to be the same color?
I'm not sure. Let's see.
Careful with that stuff.
Ha ha! Success!
Well, what do you know? A perfect fit!
Not for long. The effects are only temporary.
Yes! I aced it! I hope this works.
An elf with a green thumb.
That is so not funny. It'll take hours to mix it all over again. Don't worry, you can do it. Just keep trying. I don't know about the bureau, though.
Oh, why waste your time? Just go to the wizard supply shop and buy some over-the-counter shrinking potion. I hear lots of kids do it.
You're right. Nobody outside of school mixes their own anymore. I should just go buy some and spend my time studying useful stuff.
Get serious, Gus! Turning in a premix is cheating! We're on the honor system here.
Honor system? Ha! Huh. Tell you what I think of the honor system.
Hey, no, no! What are you doing? Let me mix it over, please!
I don't care what you think, your high and mightiness. What kind of world would it be if everybody cheated?
Welcome to our humble shop. I am Bags, and this is my brother Brutals.
We offer the finest merchandise culled from the six corners of the underground realms.
Perhaps I can interest you in this magical singing sword carried by Abercrombie the Invincible. Just needs a little tuning up.
Oh, this exquisite tapestry woven by the handmaidens of the Spider Queen. Mobs included with no extra charge.
Save your patter for the tourists. I am Tarl, the new enforcer in this sector. Commissioned by Lord Zarlak himself.
Well, rest assured, your largeness. There is nothing illegal going on there. Here.
Ha! Lord Zarlak knows the imp realm is full of nothing but thieves masquerading as merchants.
This shop was in business before Zarlak was banished underground and will be here long after he's gone.
Gone on to his final glorious victory, my brother means to say.
Lord Zarlak doesn't care if the whole imp realm deals in stolen goods. All he demands is that his taxes be paid.
All hail Lord Zarlak! All hail Lord Zarlak! All hail Lord Zarlak!
And there's one other thing. I always take a cut.
Oh, but of course, your mighty obeseness! Anything for our brave boys in uniform, yeah!
Why, that rotten swindler! That bauble was the only genuine article in the shop!
But it's not as valuable as this!
You picked the pocket of Zarlak's enforcer? My brother Bags, the best in the biz. Give me a hug.
Just in case he comes back, we'll close for the day.
What is this, my brother?
It's a lantern from the Palace of Penance. I bought it from a grieving widow gargoyle. With counterfeit coins, of course.
I hope you didn't use our good counterfeit. It's a fake.
Oh, yeah, but it's a good fake. Look at the royal stamp on the bottom.
Ooh, magic.
What is it, my brother? An enchanted picture? It looks so real.
It is real. I felt the breeze.
Is that what I think it is? A portal?
Yes, it is a portal leading to another world.
But what world does it lead to?
There's only one way to find out.
Well, it works. The question is, should I use the store-bought potion for class?
You know what I think? Why stop and get with the times?
Gus, wait till you see what we found in my newspaper.
It's a Morty paper, not the Wizards Weekly.
Check out the photo on the top.
Gus, what's this? Witch Wanda's Wondrous Shrinking Potion? Gus, you weren't thinking of using this for class.
Well, yeah. Look, I tried to do it the right way. You know I did.
It's still cheating!
Look, we'll talk about potions later. The paper...
We'd better talk to Ubos about this.
Those are imps, all right. Scavenger imps, to be exact.
The Mortys must be freaking out over this picture.
Nah, it's a tabloid. Last week they had a baby alien invader on the cover.
Ubos? Why are these imps breaking into the stores up here?
Scavenger imps have always lived down below. These particular imps, they are absolute scoundrels, dealing in stolen goods.
Then they're stealing stuff from our world to sell in theirs.
So it would appear. The question is, how? And if they can do it, what's to stop others from coming?
You mean Zarlak? But how can he break his magical banishment?
He can't. But with a route to the surface, Zarlak could send up much worse creatures than scavenger imps.
Sounds like we better find out how they're doing it.
Indeed. But before you go, you'll need a few things to barter for information.
Sorry we're late.
It took a while. We brought everything in our room that wasn't nailed down.
Stay where you are. Ultimate Book of Spells will be back soon. Let's watch more Ultimate Book of Spells.
Me too.
Oh, I'm packed like a sardine in there. But you'll need every bit to barter with the imps. If everyone's ready, then...
Hang on to your backpacks. We're in for a bumpy ride.
Yeah! Oh, doesn't anybody know a spell for landing feet first?
Ah, the Great Bazaar, the very center of the scavenger imp realm.
Whoa, how are we gonna find two little klepto imps and all that?
Sleuth work. Ask around the shops. Use the items in your backpacks to barter for information. Some imps will talk. Nothing stays a secret for long if you can pay the price. I'd best lay low. Remember, scavenger imps are tricky, so keep your wits about you.
So, how do we get down?
Jump. It can't hurt any worse than the ride here.
Wanna bet? Weren't we here already?
We must have gotten turned around.
Oh, it's so easy to get lost. How many shops do you think we've been to?
A couple of dozen. No imp seems to know anything about surface goods.
Yeah, but they don't say so until after you bribe them.
Hey, look what I traded my alarm clock for. It tells fortunes.